Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to create any soft cloth for Blender. As demo, I will delete this camera and delete the light. It left this cube. And also I'm going to add some mesh here. I add a cone. Move it to here. I turn the shape. And I'm going to add a cylinder. And I also going to edit it to change the shape, extrude it out some of the shape. So now to add the soft cloth to Blender, I use the Marvelous Designer. First, for the cloth, I already find a texture that is a PNG file. If you cannot, sorry, this is a JPG file. If you are unable to see the file extension, then you need to go to the Explorer, click View, Option, View, and make sure you untick here so that you can see the file extension, whether it is PNG or JPG. For the 3D files, you can differentiate the OBJ and also the FBX. First, I'm going to export this shape as OBJ file, export OBJ, the wavefront. I export on my desktop. This is a shape 01, export. So now the OBJ file is here. Now I use the Marvelous Designer. I'm going to add, okay, file, add, avatar, sorry, file, add, avatar. I select the desktop and the shape 01, click OK. Now where's the shape? The shape is somewhere here. This one and this one. I delete it. I feel that the size is too small. I import again. Add avatar. Shape. The scale, I make it become mm. Then how much is the size now? It's even more smaller. Okay, if I export it as FBX file, export, FBX. Export on my desktop, shape 01. Back to the Marvelous Designer file. Import FBX. It is on my desktop. Shape 01. Choose mm, then click OK. Okay, this one is better. It is really better. So this one can close. Now, any different shape, we can just add a soft cloth here. For example, this one. Okay, if I want to move this, I can move it to the center. This one I can delete. Sorry. Move to the center. This one I move aside. So this one. This one. So now you can see the shape of this one. This one I move away. As demo, I just do an example on this. I'm going to cover a soft cloth on this shape. So now I'm going to create a cloth. So immediately it will generate a cloth somewhere here. So this cloth, I can move it. Sorry. Move this. Up a bit. The green color. Then here. After that, I'm going to add a texture for this cloth. The texture, I click here. Now I select the PNG texture on my desktop. Okay, this one. Then I click here. After that, I click OK. Now the texture here, I can make it bigger. And I can move it. Now you see, this one it become a cloth. After that, I click this. Slowly it will fall down. So now everything done. Now I can export this back to the selection. Then I can click here. Once this one is already selected, then I can export this. Okay, just to click. It will auto select, then file, export, OBJ selected. I export on my desktop. This is a cloth with texture. Save. Then click OK. So now this cloth, now it's at here. Cloth with texture OBJ. I can import into my Blender, file. Import OBJ. It is on my desktop. Cloth with texture OBJ. And wait for a while, it is loading. Okay, the size is quite small. I make it bigger. Where is it? Okay, this is the size. I make it smaller. How big is that? The scale actually I can adjust here 0.0 0.01, here also 0.01. So this one should fit to this size. So I move it. Should be somewhere here. Okay? We look at the texture. It should be okay. This one. So automatic cover. The scale is 0.01. You fit everything. Go to the edit mode and you can check also. Got so many polygons that you can do a lot of modification here. You can even adjust the vertices. You can move the face. Okay. And you can generate any cloth for any shape and any texture here. And this is after the simulation, you can export it out as OBJ. Thank you for watching.
Go to the bottom of the video and click subscribe. Click the bell to receive all the notifications for every time I publish a new video and tutorial if you love it. If you find it helpful, I will keep on post more and more tutorial for you. Like it, you like it, we like it, she